So we just stepped in the door here on Felix, and floors need to be redone. It's a typical student rental. That's the best way to be able to describe it. Has a decent, modest, small kitchen in it. We go upstairs. Electrical's a little bit updated. Oh, getting busy here. Flooring's been done up here. A little bit of paint. Bedroom, need screens. Bedroom, bathroom. It's clean, it's ready to go. Front bedroom stinks in here. Closet, windows need to be replaced. Boy, those stairs are kind of wonky because they're some of them are big, some of them are small. Backyard, kitchen, basement. Sorry if I'm going through here a little fast. When I run into a house I don't like for a client, I don't really spend a whole lot of time in it. It's just not the right house. It is just not the right house. The photos look so much nicer. Bathroom or a kitchen, sorry. Oh, that's a nice fancy kitchen. It's like no kitchen. Yeah, no, sorry. This one's not the right house. All right, we'll move on to the next one.